When I have the first child, Teresa, I wanted to be the coolest dad to them, to have a great memory of their dad being the hero. But they started to get older and they don't want to be seen with their parents in front of their friends. But I still wanted to be part of their life. One day I came home from work and I saw that my two daughters were making rubber band bracelets.
We thought our dad was just being super nosy, but we thought, hey, like this is just us two and not something that you could partake in.
I wanted to impress them that dad can do the same thing, that's cool. But I realized that my fingers were too big. It's difficult to link the small rubber bands from one to another.
I think I used the word sausage fingers.
I started to think about, you know, there may be an easier way to do it. And I put on my engineering hat and I thought, what if I have a template, a loom that can hold the rubber bands in place temporarily, and then I can loop it backward to make it into a rubber bracelet. I try it out and surely it worked. So I was like, yeah.
We were like, oh yeah, it's cool, Dad. But secretly we were like, oh my God.
I make a bunch of different creations and they show it to their friends. Everybody like it. I was telling my wife that, hey, look at, maybe this can be a business. So we decided to put all our savings into the business. All we have was $10,000. We buy 2,000 pounds of rubber bands, about the weight of a small car. My wife was like, oh my gosh, what are we getting into? We thought that it's going to be like a home run right away. But everywhere we went to, it was no. A lot of them would say that it's too complicated. Nobody wants something like this. We knew if people see how to use the product, they'll like it. The only problem is how to tell people how to use the product. We didn't have enough money to do fancy marketing videos. I knew that I didn't have experience at all, and YouTube is a good resource for me to learn how to make videos. So I look up popular channels, some of the crochet channels, and kind of learn how they show people how to use the product. I thought we can do it. So we make YouTube videos. My daughters show customers how to make different patterns, triangle pattern, rectangular, rhombus, honeycomb, and so forth. The big break came when customers started to know how to use our product. And then there are YouTubers use our product, make bracelets, and show it to their channels.
It was a community that collaborate off of each other and make like more intricate designs.
Videos were getting 10,000, 100,000, millions of views. Famous people were wearing it. It was getting bigger and bigger and bigger.
Ung is now the owner and operator of a multi-million dollar toy company. Choon's design has sold more than 8 million looms and over 40 million packs of rubber bands in 70 countries.
It's just mind-blowing. You don't need to take no for answer. You can always create your own future. One of the best things is my daughter is thinking that I'm pretty cool now.
My dad has always been really cool. It's just we didn't want him to know it.